The medal is for the country first, then the state, and then the parents and the ward or the village which they are staying or the constituency which they are staying in. So it is a proud moment. I wish all the four teenagers all the best. And our support will be there. I would also request our master of the of this association, the Floyd Casper, that he, if he wants, he can start his coaching classes in our community hall. We have a hall. Panchayat will give it to you free of cost. You can teach our young girls and boys, and we will see that whoever cannot afford, we will subsidize it. We will give it, give the money to you, but you teach them, because a lot of boys and girls want to learn, but sometimes they don't come forward because there is money which is involved. Uniforms are expensive.
Goa at a national level, at the world stage, and to see from our very own Calangute girls and boys, you know, it all the very best. Don't be nervous. Every stage is a learning process. At every stage of life, wherever you all are going for competition, it's a learning process. So you are getting to learn, and you are representing India. Remember that. And always be thankful to your parents, first of all. They have encouraged you all, and here you all are representing our India, and you all are representing yourself and your parents.
Especially they are representing India. So, you know, as it is written in the press release, there are 120 contestants going from our country, and it's a huge tournament for us. These kids have put in a lot of effort over many years, and this has come now to fruition. They are representing India today. I would just like to say that, as Honorable Inspector just spoke, that self-defense being paramount today, knowing the situation that women face on a day-to-day basis, I would like to encourage all the women to take some kind of self-defense training, whatever your age might be. You never know when you're going to use it. And in my class, let me say that the majority of my students are girls. I have almost about 60% are girls. And I'm extremely happy to see that they train as hard, if not harder, than the boys.
First of all, you are physically fit, and when you know the sport, you can defend yourself from others, also defend others also. So when you put your heart and soul in anything, you can definitely get the best. You put in your best, and you definitely can win also the championship.